Hello, I'd like to present to you a little home project that I've been working on. It is a home-based seismograph. The seismograph is made out of an accelerometer that I've wrapped in aluminum foil. I've attached it to this little microcontroller here. It is a little Arduino Duemilanove microcontroller. It is also attached to a tricolor LED. It is red, green, and blue. And as you can see, it's blue, red, and green, and I'll explain why it's showing color at the moment, or in a little bit. This controller is attached via USB cable to my computer, and this computer has a program running on it. It's a little program that I wrote in Java to read the output and interpret it, the output from this microcontroller. Now, why is it blue? Well, the reason why this LED is in blue is because it's accelerating in the z-axis. The only force it's being given right now is the force of gravity. So on this graph here, you can see it's feeling an acceleration in the z-axis. Doing this way, it's in the x-axis and the y. Now this is negative gravity, but it's actually the g-force in that direction. It's negative. Turn it over, it's in the positive direction. This accelerometer is an analog Devices ADXL345 chip, and the LED you can get at Radio Shack, but there's also packages you can get at Fry's or online that come with an Arduino Duemilanove package that you can hook up together with resistors and wires. So you can make this yourself if you so wanted. Now, as I'm moving this around, you can see on the graph, you can see, and if I'm moving the X and Y axes, that the X and Y move up and down, move in this direction, moves up and down that direction too. I hope you like my project.